Hello. In this IELTS lesson 2, that is basically related with the cue card round for the speaking task of the IELTS section 4, module 4. So in this video that I will basically discuss with you about the cue card round. So in cue card round that I told you already that I just gave you certain topics to speak on that particular topic. So today's topic is, first topic is that sending children to the boarding school nowadays, that basically it is very much important in your country, in your country and other countries also. So is it a positive development for the children, those who are going abroad and those who are just studying in their own college? So in my point of view, that sending children is basically important for the child, because the child can interact with the other student, and socially he or she can understand how to interact with the other people and how to do his studies in the basically open environment. And nowadays basically it is very much important to most of the children are not able to communicate, they are not social with other children also, and because due to lack of communication they are also behind away from the competition also. They can understand how to compete with other children in the boarding school, and suddenly they feel homesickness also. But it is very much important for their children that they can be independent also. They live their life, attitudes, behavior, manners, and interacting with the other children also. So it is very much important to send the children basically to the boarding school. But there is a one advantage, disadvantage also. The children can face the homesickness also. They are not social, they feel isolated, and certain time they have indulge in the bad habits. Certain time they are taking drugs also, they are indulged in the bad habits of that smoking. So that in that way that they have certain disadvantage also of that when we are sending children to the boarding school. But boarding school have a specific advantage also. They are basically important, they are just giving more stress toward the studies, and the environment is totally basically depend on the studies only, and they can interact with the other student and they can interact with the teachers also, and in that way they can learn how to live alone, how to live means in the world. So in this way that we can say that that sending children to the boarding school, it is very much important. So in this video you just see this lesson about the what is the advantage and disadvantage for sending the children. So in this video you can just describe about the sending children to the boarding school. So in this second part of the cue card round, that you will listen about that distance education is more beneficial than the education when the student going directly to the school, college. So in my point of view, distance education as some ways that is helpful for those who are working while they are studying, and some people are those who are handicapped, they cannot go to the school directly there. That is beneficial for them, but it has so many disadvantages when the people, distance education have so many disadvantages when the people are not going to the school or colleges. So they are not interacting with the teacher face to face, they are not learning the subject properly, and they cannot understand the subject well, and teachers are preparing lesson for them and then they teach them, and according to the lesson they can interact, they can behave, and they learn how to live socially, and they meet with the different people in that particular surrounding of the college or a school campus. So they can interact with the students, and they understand how the subject means practically. They can do the subject, suppose physics and chemistry, and they are practical subject, they can go and do the practical and understand the practical things. So certain practical subjects are basically they are lacking behind when the distance education people are not able to do it, and they don't have any practical knowledge. Suppose they have theoretical knowledge, but they never have practical knowledge. So this is a disadvantage of distance education also. And in that way, you can say the distance education is not worthwhile before than the basically the education which we are taking in the school or college education. So in this cue card round, you can see that what type of question they can ask to you. Suppose basically they are just asking the social topic. So in first video already discussed about the boarding school is children and their what are the advantages when they people are sending the children in the boarding school. In this video we will discuss about the distance education, it is helpful or harmful and it is not advantageous. So we discussed several topic in the cue card round. So in this way that we can learn a different topic about the cue card round. So in this way, this video, like you can see that the difference between these two topic, these are social topic and people are just mostly doing it. Thank you. In this cue card round 3, that we will discuss about the computers and their uses with the studies and education, but as well as the teachers and the school also having the great role for the teaching the children at very very much at the greater extent. So you can say that computers and basically technology is very much an indispensable part of the studies nowadays education. So in the education that we never can do anything and without computer and the technology, the student can learn easily the subject. But the teachers basically they are interacting with the student, they give lectures to them, they can make them understand, they can guide according to the subject. So suppose certain time the computer help in the reasoning part, that whatever it is right, whatever it is wrong, optional, objective, they can tell them. But suppose they are unable to help the children emotionally, personally, and the student are not able to get the subject, basically subject matter. The teachers are the person that basically they are the mediator for the giving education to the children. And but in the case of computer, they are not able to give education. They are just basically source of information, but not they are not imparting the education, that giving the that right explanation. And certain time it is full of fake information and we cannot trust on them. But teachers are basically, they just search the resources, they check the resources, they go through with their means all the library resources and then tell the student what is right and what is good, what the way they can speak, what they can do the work. So then teachers are the person that they can interact and they can never remain their places you can say it is very much a splendid place in the student's life. So you can say these are the topics that they always ask to you in the cue card round. And just you have to take care of different topics and whatever I am discussing, you just listen it properly. And you can say that you can make a list of the vocab also and you can discuss with your means. These are the videos that give you the ideas that how to explain or speak in the cue card round. At least 2 minutes speaking you should have to speak there, and it is very much important to speak in front of the people, those who are basically unknown for you, and they basically you don't have any tension and fear during the cue card round. So cue card round is basically that round basically give you the right right explanation of your speaking and how you are speaking, pronunciation is well, grammar is used well, and everything, the ideas are basically, your ideas should be more vigorous and they can be hit good way, and you can say that you can get good bats. Thank you and have a nice day.